inundated by floodwaters. Dairy farmers forced to dump thousands of litres of fresh milk. Roads swamped, producers unable to get supplies out.
And if they're wondering why the cost of food is increasing, this is why we're facing unprecedented conditions. We're doing the best we can.
But it's not just rising milk prices skimming from the household budget. Today, Woolworths confirmed the cost of its groceries soared by 7.3% over the past year, with inflation biting across the board, especially red meat and dairy. Fruit and vegetable prices now up more than 10%. Tonight, calls are growing to cut food waste by putting more ugly produce on supermarket shelves.
The supermarkets reject because it's got a bit of a wriggle or a bit of a bump. The wastage that flows from their specifications is having a big impact on the food security of people, particularly in remote and rural Australia.
Woolies Chief Brad Banducci says runaway food inflation should start to moderate before year end. For now, customers are taking matters into their own hands, switching fresh food for frozen or canned, and red meat for cheaper proteins like chicken.
It'll be a fairly modest Christmas and into the new year as well, as Australians look to maintain some savings.
Gemma Acton, 7 News.